An update now on a Pittsford man accused of tying up his girlfriend and assaulting her. Carl C.J. Lohr has been indicted on charges of kidnapping, strangulation, unlawful imprisonment, and more, all related to allegations that Lohr kept the woman in his house against her will for 5 days. Lohr is also one of many people locally who accuse a local doctor, Morris Wortman, of inseminating his mother.